Happy Halloween. I hope you're all having a very spooky night. Trick or treat hard and party harder. But also, be careful tonight. Cabrini Grove has a deep history of being a bit unpredictable around this time of year. But the hunters changed all of that. These last 5 years has been the most peace this town has gotten in a very long time. So enjoy it. Go out, share some scares, and have some fun. But also be careful to... Look, I know that the rate of missing people and the murders have really decreased over the last couple of years, but that's exactly why you should be more cautious. Because in this world, you never know who's watching.
Fuck Halloween. Did you have to hit him that hard?
He was running towards you with a knife. Yeah. Somebody had to do something.
Oh, I know, but...
Not you feeling sorry for a killer.
He murders people, literally.
Yeah, and we don't.
Jerome.
What's okay. Your favorite scare?
Shut your ass up.
Bro.
Say my name.
No.
Why?
Mr. Kenny, sir. My name's Jimmy. Such an honor to be working with you. Great work out there. That catch was fantastic, if I do say so myself.
Thank you, Jimmy. Mr. Black's the man with the plan. I just like saying, fuck Halloween.
Oh, you do say that a lot. Fuck Halloween.
Hey, Jimmy, come on, man.
Oh, one more thing. HQ just called, and they are super swarmed with reporters. See you there. Fuck Halloween.
Sayonara.
Come on, let's go. We should get to HQ. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I just have a migraine.
Okay. Well, we should get going. We can't be late.
You have a question?
Yes, I have a question for Splack. Hi, Splack. Can you give us a statement about tonight? Were there any challenges with tonight's arrest?
Well, tonight's arrest was like any other. Went exactly as planned, so I really don't understand why everyone here is so tense and shocked by what we do. Look, guys, it's been about 5 years since our team and the police have been working together. And since then, we have grown stronger and better at protecting the people in this city. And you guys should too. Next question.
Question!
Well said, guys. Well said.
Way cooler than my office at home. Hey, kids. You guys play nice?
Want to find out?
That's a hard pass for me.
Hi, I'm Raven. I've been here like 2 years and I'm really good with swords.
Oh, don't mind him.
That's Trevor. He thinks he's in an anime.
And you've already met Spence. Personality with a face to match.
What's your name?
Who, me? Kevin.
What do you do, Kevin?
I'm a detective here.
That's it? No mission?
Me? Missions? No. I just make the tech.
Okay. Come on.
Over there, would you? Oh, okay. Yeah. Sure.
Hi, I'm Amy. I'm the new girl. We clearly don't have time for origin stories, so how about we just go around the table and talk about whichever monster ruined our lives? Okay, I'll go first. Demogorgon.
Freddy.
Michael Myers.
Scream.
Pennywise.
Okay, great. Now we're all caught up.
One more question.
Yo,
you're in the back.
Michael Myers, Freddy, Leatherface, Jeepers Creepers, Jason. With all the enemies that you've made, how is it that you're able to reassure everyone that everything's gonna be okay? Kenny.
No more questions.
Kenny, my man!
Hey, Kenny, it's cool. We're talking to the guys. That's my man. That's my man.
Hey, Spence, man, cool it. He's not in the mood.
Maybe I'm not in the mood.
Maybe I'm not in the mood.
Sit down. I'll sit down. But because I want to sit down.
Right. Raven, what's up? How was the patrol earlier?
Yeah, it's pretty quiet. Nothing out of the ordinary.
By the way, did the new hire get here?
Hi, I'm Amy.
Oh.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Jalan. Welcome to the team.
Okay, so today has been pretty eventful. I think we should just call it a night and debrief in the morning.
That screams knife.
Relax. It's fine.
It's not fine. He murdered a lot of people with that.
Okay, I hear you, but I'm not listening. It's not that deep. Plus, I switched the prints anyways. They'll never know.
Sick bastard.
So, you gonna tell me?
Tell you what?
What you're thinking about?
I actually see my therapist today. at the press conference. And he asked me the strangest question.
Wait, are you talking about Dr. Kirsch?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so that was him.
I don't know, maybe I'm overthinking it.
Yeah, I think you are. I mean, we just caught Ghostface. We should be celebrating.
Yeah, you're right.
Are you ready yet? Babe! Are you all right?
I had a nightmare last night.
Are you okay?
Why did it feel like that?
Felt like what?
It was cold. I was frozen. Swallowed into darkness. It felt like nothingness. A fate worse than death. My hair hurt.
Hello?
We have an emergency down at HQ. And Hollow escaped, and we need you guys down here ASAP. Oh, and I saw the press conference last night. Is Kenny okay?
Is that?
Yes, ma'am. Michael Myers.
That's impossible.
No. It's him.
Wait, why is it impossible?
It's impossible because we locked him up already.
So, we let him out.
Let's find out.
Be safe.
Things are unsettling here in the city a day after Halloween. A Hollow, identified as Michael Myers, has escaped and been spotted near downtown. The Hollow has been cornered, and the police have refused to interfere until the hunters arrive. Have arrived to the scene to apprehend Myers for a second time.
Thank you.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
That's right. Turn around. I like the weak ones to look me in the eyes when they're talking to me. Now come here, Mikey. Light 'em up.
It's working! It's working! Nope! It's not working! It's not working!
Greeny Grove, welcome back to your daily scoop. I'm your host, Carrie White, and with me, we have special guest, published author, Bill Gray.
Hello, Carrie. Thank you for having me.
So I'm just going to dive right into this, Bill. Is it true you're in the process of writing a new hit novel?
I am. I'm working on a personal piece back in my hometown of Maine.
Well, we all can't wait to read it. Now on to other news. The Horror Hunters are under a lot of heat from yesterday's tragic events. A failure to arrest Michael Myers resulted in his death. The Hunters broke their sworn oath never to kill, leaving people around the country torn and ready to defund the Hunters.
To kill Michael Myers in cold blood like that, it just... well, it goes against the grain on everything the Hunters built. Hunters, right? Here to protect us and keep us safe from the killers? Or are you the killers? And you're just better at pretending.
Kenny.
I had to, okay? Don't you sit over there and try to patronize me when you have no idea what it's like to be in my shoes.
Are you serious? Kenny, I've been with you. I've been with you this entire time.
No, you haven't!
Hey guys, we have another one.
Spotted on the outer city lines. There's usually never this many hollow sightings after Halloween, so proceed with extreme caution.
New girl.
Sure you got your systems right?
Is this where the killer's supposed to be?
Yes. I know how to do my job. How about you do yours and go hunt the monsters, okay?
She's been here one day and thinks she can tell me what to do? Look, I'll do it because I want to do it.
Bro, really? It's a spider web.
It's spiders.
Come on.
I hate spiders.
Man up, dude.
Come on, bro. Don't look at me like that, man. I hate spiders, man. I hate the web. No, I'm back in here.
Raven, it's not your fault. Jimmy's a sweet kid. But he knew what he was signing up for. We all did. It's not your fault.
You know, I really wish I could believe that. But I can't help but think that he would be alive if I were there.
Trying, man.
Well, try harder.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know, every time I replay that situation in my head over and over again, you didn't have to do that.
Do what?
You gave us no warning, no heads up. You just called for the flashbang. You did not have to
do that. Man, I had to do what I had to do, all right?
And that's your problem, Katie. You're not in this alone anymore. In the beginning when you did this, you, not me or anyone else, we join you because we believe in you. And we still do. You're not alone anymore, man.
Right. I'm sorry.
Y'all so cute!
Yeah, what a bunch of wimps.
Look, guys, there's no activity in the house. Plus, there's no way in.
Wait, hold up. Did we just get pranked?
I don't understand how it can be a prank call.
I'm not sure. I still haven't heard from HQ. Yeah. And I think comms are down.
Yeah. Maybe we should just reconvene at HQ because this house is a fluke. What's up, man?
I don't know what it is, but I got this weird feeling. Y'all head to HQ. I'm gonna sweep the house one more time.
All right, man, be careful.
Thank you.
Kenny, hey, it's HQ. You need to get here now.
Well, HQ has been ransacked. Jelan nowhere to be found. Items are missing and photos are gone. So we can probably start from what we know.
Ooh, me! Pick me! Nothing. We know nothing.
It's back.
What?
Pennywise took Jelan.
I think Kenny's right. All I saw was a red balloon.
Happened so fast, I don't even know what hit us.
I thought Pennywise was just a myth.
It's probably how it likes it.
So, we're decided. The only issue is, we don't know where Pennywise is.
I do.
No more.
It really been 5 years, huh?
Yep.
Sure you ready for this?
Yeah. Let's go.
Hey guys, down here.
Team one has successfully located the basement. Team two, you're clear to move forward. I repeat, team two, you are clear to move forward.
Okay, sounds good. Approaching the building now.
What's down there?
What the hell?
Spence!
What? I'm investigating!
Get your ass off me!
Come on!
See an elevator.
Elevator? What? That's That's impossible. There can't be an elevator right there.
Look, you might need to update your system because there's an elevator. That's all we see.
This don't make any sense. This wasn't here before.
So, how do you know for sure this is what we're looking for?
This is it. Let's go.
Yeah, we hear you. Amy, where are we?
I don't know where you are.
What do you mean you don't know where we are?
After you guys went into that elevator, one by one, it was as if you vanished. I'm not able to track you anymore.
No, this isn't possible. We went down. We went down.
It can't be that strong.
So what now, Amy?
I guess given how you guys got there, maybe try looking for another elevator?
Another one? Out here? Not likely.
Did y'all hear that? It came from over there.
We located the elevator, approaching now.
That's
Jeepers creepers.
Where is it? Where the hell is it?
Katie, how is it possible?
I don't know.
She has to be Pennywise doing this.
I see it.
Light him up.
That's impossible. That should be working.
It's not working.
Does anybody see him? Back to back.
Go to the elevator. Go.
Where
Where's this elevator?
Yo, yes. Split up. Go that way. Go.
I found the elevator! It's over here! Hey, guys!
Intriguing. There are 5 generators. All 5 need to be turned on to reach the next level.
Okay, look. I get all that, but what's the catch?
Thank you.
Come on, no, it's not there. Oh, where is it? Come on, show me where is it? Just help me, please. Why did? Please, please. I don't know. I don't know. Just tell me, please. Where is it?
Move away from the generator. I won't ask a second time.
Oh.
I'm gonna let her go! Choice! Look, Raven! Choice! Raven went back!
No!
Choice! Raven went back!
Raven!
Raven went back! Are y'all safe?
Raven!
This place. This is Silent Hill.
Wait. Silent what?
The other bit, okay? Finish it! Finish it!
Thank you.
Can ye? Knox. You've been charged with the tampering of realities of your so-called friends. How do you plead?
Where is she?
What is he talking about, Kenny?
I never wanted to do none of this. But I had so much pain when my parents died. I made a deal with Candyman. If he killed Pennywise, it would be his life for mine.
And it lives.
So you lied to us? You lied to us the whole time? After all that we've been through? Why? I don't get it. Why? You could have told us and we would have helped you. Me, you, Irvin, Jalan, all of us together. And now we're stuck in this mess because of you, because we trusted you. You, Kenny!
I should have told you guys the truth a long time ago. I'm sorry that I lied to all you guys.
Now was that so hard? Kenny, the truth shall set you free. You.
Ah!
Thank you. You're not done fighting. Not yet. It's time to wake up, Jason.
Wake up, Jason.
A fate worse than death.